He felt lonely. Sadness, and on his final day, he fell free.